and he'll respond to that trust and help save the universe.
And then turn evil again?
The story isn't over, Ben. When the moment comes, you'll do what needs to be done. That is your great gift.
He's too far gone. Either we save Kevin or we save the world.
I won't let you hurt him.
Out of my way. You know why you lost? Because you care about not hurting me. And that's exactly why you can't do what it takes to deal with Kevin. You agree with her?
No. Kevin's a menace. Your friendship aside, the only responsible move is to take him down with all necessary force.
Then I don't understand why you're talking to me.
It's the logical move. It's the safest move. It's the sensible move.
But?
It's not the Ben move. You trust people. You give them second chances, and they live up to your expectations. Kevin was a sociopath when you were kids, but you trusted him anyway.
Look how that worked out.
He's turned into a fine young man. A hero a dozen times over.
But now he's a monster.
True. And I'd put him down like a mad dog. But I never thought you would. You always find another way.
Not this time. But I always told myself that when the situation got serious, so would I.
I'm not going to argue with you, Ben. I just wanted to make sure you'd really thought about this.
I have, Grandpa. I'm sorry about what's going to happen to Kevin. Really, I am. But this isn't kid stuff anymore. I'm the one who put Kevin in the position where he had to absorb that energy. It's my fault that he's lost control. And everything he's done since, all those people he's hurt, all those people he's going to hurt, that's my fault too.
You've got to let me try.
I will, but only because I know you're going to fail. Paradox already told us how this one was going to end. I'm going to do what needs to be done. If you can get Kevin to come here, fine. It's as good a place as any to end this.
What's it gonna be this time, Gwen? You gonna run, or you gonna fight?
You stay away from her! Ah!
Trying to make time with my girl, huh?
Ben?
Yeah, it's me. This is a new one. Do it.
You are really starting to bug me.
I'm sorry about that, but I can't let you hurt anyone else.
Ben, you promised we'd try it my way first.
Yeah, I lied.
Tennyson.
I'll try to make this as quick and painless as I can. Sonic Doom! One more should do it.
Ben, don't! He's our friend!
He was going to hurt you.
It's not Kevin. It's the power. It's not his fault.
Paradox said I was the one who'll do what has to be done. I gotta!
Then do it. Protect the innocent. That's Kevin, too.
You better be right.